This is a Shellac Stacks listening session, all by viewer request. From the Andrew sisters to Les Paul and a few things in between, that is what's coming up next. Welcome to Tone and Grooves. This is a Shellac Stacks listening session, and my name is Jeff. I am your host. This is a viewer request show. Every song played in this session was a viewer request. And first up is some Les Paul and his trio. This is a song called Steel Guitar Rag. Sweet tune. That was requested by, we had two people request that, Bill at the Vinyl Verse and Oddbox Topper. Hey guys, they both requested this Les Paul record. And because we had two requests for that, I'm going to play both sides, but we're going to split it up. So we'll put the other stuff in between. That's on the Decca label, and that's from 1947. 1947 It's Les Paul and his trio, steel guitar rag, backed up by guitar boogie, which we will hear later in this listening session. Up next is, we got a little Cab Calloway. That was requested also by Bill at the Vinyl Verse. I showed, and all of these requests, I guess, should note, came out of a Shellac Stax 78 Fines record, or record video that I posted last week, I think. And, you know, I just said, hey, you know, if you see something in here that you would like to hear, let me know, and I will add that to the next listening session. A note on that, I know some of you guys requested records that are from the 20s, teens and 20s, and I'll put those in another listening session, because this is all 1940s, so trying to keep it, you know, by what, you know, era, you know, because that's a pretty drastic change when you go from music styles, you go from the 1920s to 1940s and almost the 1950s. So keeping it into the 1940s, this is Cab Calloway and his orchestra. It's on OK Records. This is from 1944. The song we're going to play is called Virginia, Georgia, and Caroline. Vocals are by Cab Calloway, and super cool swinging song from 1944. Here we go. Calloway and his orchestra, Virginia, Georgia, and Caroline. Cool song. Bill at the Vital Verse. There you go, buddy. Next up is a little bit of an oddity. Next up is again by viewer request. Let's see here. That was Maximilian Fisher. Maximilian Fisher requested this. This is actually a vinyl 78. Well, vinyl, some kind of plastic. I don't know, but it's definitely not shellac. It is a vinyl type record on Decca from 1949, and it is the Andrews Sisters. The song we're going to play is Whispering Hope. I think you'll notice right away as we play this, the difference in surface noise. 78s that are in great condition will sound really, really good. But vinyl is, it's definitely a vast improvement as far as sound quality, and especially when it comes to surface noise. So even though this record has some scratches and whatnot, I think you'll notice that right away. Just the surface noise is much quieter. The playing surface is much quieter. So anyway, yeah, this is called Whispering Hope from 1949, the Andrews Sisters.
Soft as the voice of an angel, breathing a lesson unheard, hope with a gentle persuasion whispers her comforting words. Wait till the darkness is over. Wait till the tempest is done. Hope for the sunshine tomorrow after the shower is gone.
Maximilian, the Andrews Sisters, Whispering Hope on a vinyl or vinyl type record from 1949. And up next is Connie Boswell. This was a request from, let's see here, Rick at Mr. Rick's Records. This is Connie Boswell from 1941. It's on Decca. I'm going to go with side B, the B side. That was the song that I liked the best, and that is called Sand in My Shoes. It's from the Paramount picture called Kiss the Boys Goodbye. So you've got, let's see here, Victor Young, the Victor Young Orchestra, with Connie Boswell doing the vocal. And as Rick pointed out in his comments on my video, Connie Boswell was from a vocal group called the Boswell Sisters, and they were an early vocal group from the 20s and 30s that actually inspired the Andrews Sisters. And so they're kind of a precursor to the Andrews Sisters. Great stuff. I honestly don't think I have any Boswell Sisters records in my collection. They're like highly collectible now. And every time I've found Boswell Sisters records, they're going for more than I want to pay. but I do have a number of Connie Boswell records. I believe she was one of the only sister who went on to continue, you know, her a solo career after the Boswell Sisters broke up. I could be wrong about that, but I think I'm right. If I'm wrong, correct me, somebody, please. Anyway, so this is from 1941 again. It's called Sand in My Shoes.
Sand in my shoes, sand from Havana, calling me to that ever so heavenly shore, calling me back to you once more. Dreams in the night, dreams of Havana, dreams of a love I haven't the strength to refuse. Darling, the sand is in my shoes. Deep in my veins, the sensuous strains of the soft guitars, deep in my soul, the thundering roll of a tropic sea. Under the stars, that was Havana. You are the moonlit memory I can't seem to lose. That's why my life's an aimless cruise. All that is real is the feel of the sand in my shoes. Veins, the sensuous strains of the soft guitars, deep in my soul, the thundering roll of a tropic sea. Under the stars, you are the moonlit memory I can't seem. That's why my life's an aimless cruise. All that is real is the feel of the sand in my shoes.
There we go. Connie Boswell from 1941, Sand in My Shoes on Decca Records. Rick, there you go. Up next is a request made by, and I hope I get this right, the viewer's name is Francisco Javier Munoz Garcia. Francisco Javier Munoz Garcia. And he requested, as he said in his comment, the great Jimmy Dorsey. So what we've got here is Jimmy Dorsey and his orchestra, a song called Dr. Rhythm, also on Decca Records. This one actually, I guess I kind of lied unintentionally earlier. This is not from the 40s. This record is from 1938. So almost the 40s. But yeah, this is called Dr. Rhythm. Cool swinging tune. I really like this one, and it's better than the, you got on side A. This is actually the B side. Side A is a song called On the Sentimental Side, which is okay, but Dr. Rhythm is better. And as I said in my video last week, like, okay, somebody needs to open a record store and call it Dr. Rhythm's Records. I just think that's, you know, that's ready made for the name of a record store. You know, we've had a couple of Billy Hurst open a record store. We've had, you know, Noble Records is, you know, VC, all these VC record stores. So somebody else in the VC open a record store and call it Dr. Rhythm's Records. And, you know, I'll take the royalties, I guess. Here we go. Jimmy Dorsey and his orchestra.
Why you're filled with dark despair? Go and lose your worries under Dr. Rhythm's care. And when it's a case where a heartache never ends, he'll fix your face with a smile that will make you new friends. When you think no one can cure you, Dr. Rhythm rates a chance. With one treatment he'll assure you life is just a dance.
Great song. Truly, truly a great song. I love that song. Dr. Rhythm, Jimmy Dorsey and his orchestra. Francisco, there you go, buddy. Thanks for making that request. And now we have come full circle back to Les Paul and his trio. This time we're going to play the B-side of this Decca record, which is a song called Guitar Boogie. Very cool tune. Reminder, that is from 1947. Les Paul and his trio, Guitar Boogie. Again, Oddbox Topper and Bill at the Vinyl Verse. This is for you guys. Les Paul and his trio, Guitar Boogie. Great song. What did I say? 1947. And it is on Decca Records. I'll show a picture of it. It's 23903. But anyway, that is it for this listening session. It is almost 30 minutes. So I'm going to cut it off here. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks, everyone who made requests. Anytime you see a 78 record video on my channel, even going back, you want to go back and look at other videos where I've shown 78s. Anything you see you want to request, do it. Make a comment, request it. We'll get it in the lineup for the next listening sessions. As I said, there was a couple of requests made on that last video for records from the, like, more from the teens and 20s. So I'll be setting up another Shellac Stack listening session with some of those earlier records, and we'll include those requests in that video. Thanks for watching. Thanks for humming along, stomping your feet, and just being part of the fun. Drop some comments. Always appreciate that. Subscribe if you like. Always appreciated, never expected. And until next time, stay in the groove, the shellac groove.